Hello, my fellow Pokemaniacs and Minecrafters alike. Welcome to another episode of Minecraft Mondays, where we're doing the whittling. We're breaking down our server down to bedrock. If you like the series, consider commenting, liking, subscribing, hitting the notification bell to let yourself know when another video goes live, as well as clicking all notifications on to let me know when all of my videos go live. Also, don't forget to click the links in the description box below to my Twitch and my Twitter accounts. Yep, I do, again, like I said before, I like to stream Animal Crossing as well as Pokemon. All that good stuff. We've hit another cave. It's actually a causeway between two caves. I went down in between episodes, this one and the last one. I went down in that direction because I saw lava. This is a nice, because we're over the ocean now. Yeah, we're over ocean area now. There's gonna be a lot of under the ocean caves before we hit the bedrock. So we rain them lava bursts and lava spots and stuff, so whoops. Ooh. Mario face. So this is where the sand and the water bucket will probably get a lot of workout. Because there's caves and there's lava, a possibility of a lot of lava. So, like over that way. I don't even see the gold right now, but there's lava there. There. Buy gold nuggets. Okay, so now I'm gonna go back to whittling down our little 10x10 world here. You ever think Mario's arm gets tired of swinging this pickaxe? I mean, he doesn't really have a choice, but pretty sure he does get tired of it. I sure would. Anyway, it's been a good time today. Oh my goodness. A great day at work. We were just busy enough to keep us afloat, but just slow enough to keep our sane. It's quite fun, thankfully. Good old times, the good old days, right? Don't ask me why I'm humming that song. A piece, because it's not really a song, because songs have lyrics. I mean, you could turn any piece of music into a song by singing random things, but biggest pet peeve of any musician? Songs are sung, pieces are played. Not book, more cave. More cave. Look at that beautiful cave system that we're gonna, like, block off. It's a beautiful system here. I'm sorry, not really. Where did you go from? Where you think you're going? What you doing, man? What you doing, dudes? Man. Lordy, lordy. Oh, look, more lava. More potential lava spot. Too bad. Oh, yeah. There it is. Cave. Big cave system. Or not a big one, but enough of one to merit some awe for it. We're gonna go ahead and block that in. When we're done leveling this section out. And yeah, we're just dooping, ding, dooping. Alright, so we're gonna block all of this in here. It's actually not that much to block in, it's just bright. And then right here. Ooh, there's a nice, ominous looking bit here. Nope, not there. There. Here we go. Now we just. There's a gold hunk down too. We'll probably end up calling it here. When we get down with this little bit here, because we're approaching that mark. So what are we doing? Hello. Use the X. I know it doesn't really matter in creative mode, but I want to use the X, the pickaxe, because it's cool. And it really does make a difference in terms of speed. Yeah, I've experimented, like I said, with other, in other videos. I've experimented with other servers where I've done this with it, and using the pickaxe. Particularly the diamond one does make a difference. And efficiency, you know, it doesn't really matter. So, yep, we're gonna probably go into like 12 or 13 minutes on this one, but that's fine. I like to keep them around 10, but there are a few unexpected caves that we had to take care of, so that's fine. Alright, so don't forget, again, to comment, like, subscribe, click the notification bell, turn all notifications on to let you guys know when another video goes live, as well as clicking the links in the description box below to my Twitch and my Twitter accounts. And also, there's going to be a couple of end screen videos to show up. One is the playlist that will link at the beginning of this series, as well as the newest video that I've uploaded, whatever that may be. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.